Oscar winner Catherine Bigelow released a first look at Zero Dark Thirty, her new movie about the hunt for Osama bin Laden. And you know, it actually does look pretty good. I just wish SEAL Team 6 hadn't already spoiled the ending.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks a lot.
All that and more today on The Morning After.